Guys, welcome back to more One Piece Pirate Warriors 4. For more treasure love, let's do this. Oh, yeah. So last time we did this one, now it's escape from grandfather. Luffy and Ace have escaped from grandpa. Now punish the deserters with Kobe, who expected no less from Luffy for escaping but had to fight him. Luffy, I mean Ace, I believe we did one of these early on where we were Ace and Luffy and then we had to defeat Garb. Yeah. So it's the opposite now. Now we're on Garb and Kobe's side, we have to defeat Luffy and Ace. We don't have any money to make characters level up right now. No, please, Luffy. Gonna do marine for Luffy 2 years earlier.
Push! Yerga!
His map is complete, so we don't need to worry about him. And we've got the abilities we wanted. Nice. Annihilate the enemy. Garb. Defeated, okay. This should be easy. Luffy's busted. Even though his combos of the newer version is busted, but this one's good too. Haven't played this one for a while, so I want to face this one. No, I forgot he goes tiny when you do that. The wrong one! I keep pressing the wrong button.
Oh, Yeah.
We did it! A bit too long, okay. Still, we did it. It could have been a lot faster if I was using his New World version. Because we would have been able to use all his three forms, right? His fourth gear, Snake Man, fourth gear, Bounce Man, and then regular version. His combos are a lot better 2 years later. Alright guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys are enjoying this walkthrough of Home Pirate Warriors 4. And yeah, until next time guys. See ya. Bye.